some people some of the time, but you can't fool all the people all of the time. Those who invest in Botha's regime, yes, they are living the apartheid dream.